Hello and welcome to today's screencast. My name is Matthew Burry. I'm head of product development at NanoWorld AG and I'm going to present you NanoWorld Pyrex-Nitride probes, also called PNP, which are the silicon nitride cantilever series offered by NanoWorld. The Pyrex-Nitride probes can be used for a wide range of applications in air or in liquid. They can be used both in contact mode and in dynamic mode. As for all AFM probes sold by NanoWorld, the probes of the Pyrex-Nitride probe series fit to all well-known commercial AFMs. The Pyrex-Nitride probes combine cantilevers and tips made of silicon nitride with a support chip made of Pyrex glass. The probes are sold as separated single chips, which makes handling much easier than when delivered in stripes. Silicon nitride being a thin film technology, very thin cantilevers can be produced, resulting in very soft cantilevers. One of the drawbacks of soft cantilevers is their susceptibility to bending. Therefore, NanoWorld developed a low-stress silicon nitride, which results in perfectly straight cantilevers. In addition, silicon nitride is a hard and wear-resistant material which allows extended lifetime and is hydrophobic, which is of great interest for bio-applications. The Pyrex-Nitride probes are available in two different multi-lever versions, either with rectangular or triangular cantilevers, and in a single-lever version with one triangular cantilever. This last version is mainly designed for use in PeakForce tapping and in ScanAsyst mode. All these versions benefit from a reflective gold coating on the detector side of the cantilevers, which enhances reflectivity. The remaining internal stress of these soft cantilevers is compensated in order to keep the bending value below 2 degrees. The support chip of the Pyrex-Nitride probes is made of Pyrex glass and has standard dimensions, which makes it fit to all well-known commercial AFMs. NanoWorld sells the silicon nitride probes as single probes for easy handling. The outer section of the support chip is cut out to provide a large access to the laser beam. The tips of the Pyrex-Nitride probes are 3.5 microns high square-based pyramids and show macroscopic half cone angles of 35 degrees. They are oxide sharpened to show a radius of curvature smaller than 10 nanometers. The most common multi-lever version is called PNP-TR and offers two different triangular cantilevers. The short cantilever is 100 microns long and combines a resonant frequency of about 70 kHz with a force constant of 0.3 Newton per meter. The longer cantilever is 200 microns long and much softer than the short cantilever with a force constant down to 0.08 Newton per meter. These triangular cantilevers are available either with a reflective gold coating on the detector side of the cantilevers or with a gold coating on both sides of the cantilevers. As an alternative to the triangular cantilever version, the PNP-DB version offers two different diving board shaped cantilevers. The mechanical properties of these cantilevers are very close to the ones of the PNP-TR version. These rectangular cantilevers are only available with a reflective gold coating on the detector side of the cantilevers. For those who are using Brooker PeakForce tapping or ScanAsyst mode, we design a dedicated Pyrex-Nitride probe version with only one single cantilever per probe. This cantilever is similar to the short cantilever of the PNP-TR version, which fulfills all requirements of PeakForce tapping and ScanAsyst mode and shows good performance when used in these modes. NanoWorld also offers the PNP-TR probe in a tipless version called PNP-TR-TL. The cantilever dimensions and therefore the mechanical properties of this version are the same as the ones of version PNP-TR with tips. As for the version with tips, they are available either with a reflective gold coating on the detector side of the cantilevers or with a gold coating on both sides of the cantilevers. These tipless cantilevers can be used as a base for functionalization or for making colloidal probes by gluing spheres at the end of the cantilevers. All Pyrex-Nitride probes are sold with a 70 nanometer thick gold coating on the detector side of the cantilevers, which enhances the reflectance of the laser beam. The versions PNP-TR and PNP-TR-TL are available with an optional 35 nanometer thick gold coating on the tip side, respectively front side of the cantilevers. Thanks for your time, attention and interest in the Pyrex-Nitride probe series. If you have any questions, please do not hesitate to contact us via info@nanowall.com.